I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
How are you talking? Yeah. Why are you acting like we're not friends? Just because I don't come to you?
Yeah, I haven't been here in a while.
Messed up. He's not my friend anymore.
You think JOSESITO would do good in commercials?
I think so.
What should he do? What should he promote? Like, what would you cast him as?
Like, Nike.
Nike commercials?
Yeah.
You want to be sponsored by Nike, JOSESITO?
Yeah.
What else?
Dental, like press commercials.
Alicia said she would do commercial except for two things. She wouldn't kiss a woman, and she wouldn't do a sex scene. Anything else that I missed?
Nudity.
Oh, no nudity.
And what?
Would you have the same limits if you did acting?
Heck no.
Yeah, probably no girl kissing, no nudity.
It's just a commercial, it's not real.
No girl kissing. He would kiss a guy. That's what he said.
That's exactly what he said, right? That's exactly what he said.
So you would kiss a guy?
Yeah. If the money's right.
She would kiss a guy if the money's right.
I'm sure my husband wouldn't mind. He'd be like, well, how much are they paying you?
It's a commercial.
That's right.
Exactly.
Robert, how come JOSESITO has trouble getting fights? He's winning and winning and winning.
He doesn't have trouble getting fights. He's going to get a fight.
When?
Eddie, he's going to get a fight.
Okay, he's in the gym every day getting ready.
He does have trouble getting fights.
Okay, it just seems that way.
Yeah.
No, am I wrong?
No, I know what you mean.
He has fights. He was supposed to fight, they said Thurman maybe. Then Thurman got injured. Before that, somebody else, you know?
It's coming. It's coming.
Stay tuned. Just be ready. Stay ready so you don't have to get ready. Did you ever watch Hagler Hearns?
Yeah, it's been a while since I've watched it, but yeah.
Josh,
who won the fight? Robert just watched it and he told me.
No. Leonard.
Leonard Hearn, sorry.
Leonard Hagler. When Leonard moved up to 160 to fight Hagler, fucking badass fight.
You know why Robert watched it? Because Mikey might move up 2 weight classes to fight Spence.
Yeah.
That's why I seen it. And it was a fucking tough fight for Leonard too.
What are you talking about?
Talking about Sugar Ray Leonard moved up to 160 to fight Hagler. And Mikey might move up to 147, sorry. From 35 to fight Errol Spence. But Errol Spence walks around 175. He's a big 147. Very talented, undefeated.
Yep. There's been other fighters that do it too, you know. But sometimes it's against a lesser experienced or talented fighter. Even Broner did it. He moved up to welterweight to fight Paulie Malignaggi. You know, it's not the same. It's not the same thing.
Amir Khan jumped up to fight Canelo. That was after being off for 2 years. That was a tough fight. And he won the first five rounds.
And so did Cal Brook, right?
Cal Brook, Triple G, yeah. But it didn't end? Huh?
40 to 54.
Yeah, so did...
You jumped up from 40 to fight Canelo at 54?
Yeah.
That is crazy. Why would you do that? Just you fight anybody.
Yeah. So it's just, you know, they've done it before, so... It's not something nobody's ever done.
Okay.
I seen Leonard fighting against Hagler because I know Hagler was the man at that time. He was the fucking middleweight, undisputed guy, you know.
Malignaggi's favorite fighter of all time.
Hagler?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. And
he moved to Italy to do movies, cowboy movies.
Yeah.
And he changed his name in his license plate to Marvelous.
So that's why I seen that fight, because I wanted to see, how Leonard did against the best fucking middleweight there. So it was a tough fight.
And you walk home with your brother?
Bueno. Sepa que estoy.
I wouldn't post it.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.
niggas step back.